Hello, ma'am. Hey,
huh?
Come on down. Put it down. Look at me.
What's going on?
Remember when I told you about my little lady friend I want you to meet? That little nice lady, the spiritual lady that's real nice to me?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to meet her today, okay?
Okay.
All right, now remember when I told you about being honest and speaking your mind and being your true self and all of that?
Yeah.
Don't do none of that in here. Don't do none of that. Just be quiet and follow my lead. Be respectful. Don't even talk. Just wait for me to say something to you or just speak, okay? Because you're not going to embarrass me in here, okay?
Yes, sir. But mommy said...
It don't matter what your mother said, all right? We're going to meet her. We're going to build this relationship, okay? Because you don't ruin it for us, all right?
I won't.
All right.
Hey, y'all. Welcome to my home.
Hey. What's up?
Okay, so this is the guy I've been hearing about. Okay, so handsome. Thank you. How are you, miss?
This is him. This is Jimmy. This is Lil' Man.
Nice to meet you.
We just got here.
Nice to meet you, too. My daddy said he like you because you keep him calm and you not ratchet like these girls be out here like that.
I said okay, something all right. Similar to that, not exactly
he
that.
He said that yesterday.
He did. He's just excited to,
But you have a nice house, though. You got any games on your phone? Can I play on your phone?
No, she don't have. I don't let you play on my phone. Why would you think she won't let you? It's okay, baby.
I just play word search on my phone. That's all I got. I ain't got that many games. Okay, it's a lot of bugs in here. Like, why do you got bugs flying around?
Trying to eat my plants, and I keep my plants in here for oxygen. That's what I need.
You don't see them, like, why would you?
They smell good, but it's a lot of plants in here.
And plants help you heal fast. Don't you want to heal fast?
Yeah, I do.
Thank you for being mature and patient. Cause he's just doing too much.
You got mad rocks on your windowsill. Why do you got rocks in here?
No, baby, those are crystals, and I'm charging them up.
How you charge them up and they ain't plugged to nothing? They're not even plugged to nothing.
That's because the natural sunlight doesn't.
My mother said you a witch. You just don't got a broomstick. That's what she said.
Okay.
She got issues herself, so I don't want to put that on you.
It's all right. No, baby, look at me. I am a witch, but I'm a good witch. And I made your mother hair fall out. That's why she ain't got no edges. And she keep having to wear them lace fronts.
You mean them wigs she got in the room? Mm-hmm.
Yep, it's good witches and bad witches. And your mother, she's a bitch. I mean, she's a bad witch sometimes. Y'all want to eat? Y'all hungry? I got food in the back.
Yeah.
Come on back here, I'm going to tell you all about it. Okay.